are going to learn about the second unit, fraction. Unit 2. Fractions. It consists of two parts. Two parts. First one, numerator. Second one, denominator. For example, 3/4. Okay, the 3 is called the numerator. And 4 is called denominator. Okay. So fraction consists of two parts. One is numerator, another one is denominator. For example, here 3 is denoted numerator, 4 refers to the denominator. It has 6 types. First one, proper fraction. Proper fraction. Second one, improper fraction. Third one, mixed fraction. Fourth one, unit fraction. Fifth one, like fraction. Sixth one, unlike fraction. Okay, now see the first one, proper fraction. In which proper fraction, in which numerator is less than denominator. Is called the proper fraction. For example, 3/4. Here, the numerator is less than the denominator. So, it is an example for proper fraction. One more example, 5/6. 8/9. These are the example for the proper fraction. And second one, improper fraction. Improper. Improper fraction in which the denominator is smaller value. That is, in which numerator is greater than the denominator. Okay, in which numerator is greater than the denominator. For example, 4/5. 4 by 3, 5 by 3, and then 6 by 2. These are all the examples for improper fraction. The numerator is greater than the denominator. It is called the improper fraction. And third one, mixed fraction. Mixed fraction, it's consist of, it has whole number with proper fraction. Is called mixed fraction. So it has consist of whole number with proper fraction is called the mixed fraction. For example, 1 3 by 4 is called the one of the mixed fraction. Here 2 5 by 6 is a one of the mixed fraction. Okay, 4 8 by 9 is a one of the mixed fraction. Okay, next one of the fraction, 1 fraction. Numerator fraction, numerator of the fraction is 1, then it is called unit fraction. So numerator of the fraction is 1, then it is called the unit fraction. For example, 1 by 5, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, these are all called the unit fraction. Fifth one, like fraction. It has same denominator, same denominator is called the like fraction. So like fraction has with the same denominator, is called the like fraction. For example, 1 by 4, 3 by 4, 5 by 4, these are all the like fractions. These are called the like fraction. And final one, unlike fraction. Unlike fraction. The unlike fraction with the fraction with different denominator. Denominator is called unlike fraction. Unlike fraction. Okay, for example, four by five, 3/2, 4/6. These are all called the unlike fractions. A fraction with the different denominators is called the unlike fractions. Just go through all the types. Proper fraction, it has a numerator is less than the denominator, and improper fraction, the denominator is less than the numerator, and then mixed fraction, the whole number with proper fraction. Unit fraction means the numerator value was 1, then it's called the unit fraction. Like fraction, the same number and the denominator is called the like fraction. And unlike fractions means a fraction with different denominator is called the unlike fractions. So I hope you are all understand the types of fraction. Now see the revision exercise. Revision exercise. First one, which of the following fraction are unit fraction? Here give it. Solution for first one. So here given 3/7, 6/3, 1/5, 9/17, 1/20, 1/2, 7/31, and 1/7. Okay, these are given. Here find out the unit fractions. Unit fractions means having 1 as a numerator. So which are the terms having the numerator as 1? So these are all the unit fractions. So unit, therefore unit fractions are, unit fractions are 1/5, 1/20, 1/2, and 1/7. These are all called the unit fractions. Okay, second one, which of the following are pair of like fraction? So like fraction means the fraction with the same denominator. Okay, here the first one is given 1/3 and 2/3, so denominator are same, so it's called the like fraction. Why do you say this like fraction? The denominator are same. Denominator are same. So we said like fraction. B, 3/2, 5/7, and C, 7/9, 11/9, and D, 6/11, and 3/7. These are given. Okay. So which type of fractions? Here 3/2, 5/7, the different denominator, so it is called the unlike fraction. Unlike fraction. Okay, and C problem, 7/9 and 11/9. So in this fraction that has the same denominator, same denominator, so it is called like fraction. Like fraction. Here different denominators, it's called unlike fraction. Unlike fraction. A C problem now. Sorry, third problem. Write the following fraction in ascending order. Ascending order means arrange the rational number from smallest to largest value. Okay, so first one, ascending order. Six by 11, 3/11, all the fractions in like fraction. Okay, so we can write easily which one is smallest value. 11 by 1 by 11. 1 by 11. Second one, smallest value 3 by 1. Write in the smallest number to largest number. Next largest one is 6 by 11. And next largest number is 9 by 11. Okay. And B problem. One mixed fraction is given. 1 1 by 2, comma 2 1 by 4, comma 1 2 by 5 is given. Okay. So solution. Improper. So first write. So 1 1 by 2 can change in the improper fraction. 2 1s are 2 plus 1 3 by 2. Change to the improper fraction. Next one change. 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 1 9. 9 by 4. And next one. 1 2 by 5. So 5 1s are 5 plus 2 7 by 5. Here we get the unlike fractions. We get the unlike fractions. In this place we want to take the LCM. Okay, you should find out the LCM in this place. So what is the LCM of 2, 4, 5? LCM of 2, 4, 5 is 20. Okay, so the first term 3 by 2 is multiplicated numerator and denominator. Which number we are multiply, we get the value of 20, 10. That same number also numerator multiply. And then next one 9 by 4, 20. Okay, 28 by 20. Now, arrange in the ascending order. So ascending order means write in the smallest number to largest number. Which one is smallest number here? So 28 by 9. So first write 20 ascending order. And next one 30 by 20. So unlike fractions are given, you should change to the like fraction after arrange in the ascending order. Okay. After which value considered as given? Value of 28 by 20. So third one. So that is 1, 2 by 5. And second one 30 by. So 1, 1 by 2. Okay. And next one is 45 by, so 2, 1 by 4 is greatest value. This one is greatest value compared to the this value. Okay. So ascending order of the number are 1, 2 by 5, 1, 1 by 2, 2, 1 by 4. Okay. So ascending order of the numbers are this one. Okay. And next one, fourth problem. First one, do the homework. Because like fraction is given, we can write easily to ascending order, descending order, ascending order. Okay, here ask the descending order, so we can write easily. Okay, so I'll do the B problem. Unlike fraction and mixed fraction is given. Okay, unlike fraction and give it first three in mixed fraction. Okay, so first write the given values 1 by 1, 3. And 2, 5 by 6, 1, 7 by 12, and 7 by 18 is given. Okay. So here first of all change to the improper fraction. So 1, 3 is 3, 3 plus 1, 4 by 3. And 6, 2 is 12, 12 plus 5, 17 by 6. 12 ones are 12, 12 plus 7, 19. So 19 by 12, and then here the proper fraction is given. So here the different denominator, like fractions is not given, unlike fraction is given. So in this place should find out the LCM. Okay, what is the LCM of 3, 6, 12 and 18? LCM of 3, 6, 12 and 18 is, what is the LCM? 36 we have considered, okay. 36 is the LCM of 3, 6, 12 and 18. Okay, so in this place 4 by 3, the numerator and denominator multiplicator, which number we get the denominator is 36, 13. 13 threes are, no, 12, is it? So 12 threes are 36, the same number multiplied the numerator also. Okay, here 17 by 6. Which number multiply the denominator, we get the value of 36? 6. That number should multiply the numerator also, comma. And next 19 by 12. So 12 threes are 36. That number also multiply the numerator. And then 7 by 18. So 18 how many times multiply, we get the value of 36? 2. So that number on to multiply the numerator also. Okay. And then multiply the numerators. Here calculate all the denominators are equal. Change to the like fraction. So what is the value? 36. The numerator value is 4 12s are 48. So 48 by 36. And next one 17 6 are. 17 6 are. What is the value of 17 6 are? 102. Is it? 7 6 are 42. So remaining 4. And 6 are 6 plus 4. 10. So 102 by 36, okay. And then 19 threes are, 19 threes are, what is the value of 19 threes are? 57. So 9 threes are 27, 7 remaining 2, 3 ones are 3 plus 2, 7. So 57 by 36, and then 7 twos are 14 by 36. So now change all the unlike fraction to like fraction. Now arrange in the descending order. So write in the greatest values to smallest value. So which one is greatest value here? 102 by 36 is the greatest value, and next one is smallest value is 57, is it? 57 by 36, and next one 48 by 36 and 14 by 36. Okay, so what is the value of given statement is 102. This one, is it? 102. The value of the mixture value of 102 by 36 is 25 by 6. And next one is 57. 57 by 36 is considered 1 by 7 divided by 12. 1, 7 by 12. So greatest value of 102 by 36 is 2, 5 by 6. And next one of the greatest value, 57. So 1, 7 by 12. And next one, 1, 1 by 3. Next one, the smallest value is 7 by 18. 7 by 18. So descending order. Given numbers are 2, 5 by 6, comma 1, 7 by 12, comma 1, 1 by 3, comma 7/18. Okay, right. And next one, fifth problem. Add the following. So first two problems in like fraction is given. Okay, so first two problems given in like fraction. So we can easy to add the values. So first one, 1/9 and 2/9. So how can you add 1/9 plus 2/9? That is, okay, that is 1/9 plus 2/9. So it can return, the denominator are same, so directly added the numerator. So 1 plus 2 divided by 9 is equal to 3/9. Okay, so B problem is homework. Now do the C problem. Given 3/7 and 5/28 is given. Okay, that can be written as 3/7 plus 5/28. So different denominator, unlike fractions are given. So should find out the LCM in this place. So what is the LCM of 7 and 28? 28 is the LCM. So LCM of 7 and 28 is 28. Okay, so here multiply the numerator and denominator by 4. 7 4s are 28. 7 4s are 28. So 3/7 into 4. Numerator and denominator multiplicated by 4. Plus here already 5/28. The denominator had 28. So just multiply the numerator and denominator by 1. Okay, so 3 4s are 12 divided by 28 plus 5 1s are 5 divided by 28. Now change the unlike fraction to like fraction. Now we can easy to add the numerator. So numerator value was 12 plus 5 divided by 28. So 12 plus 5 value was 17. 17 by 28. Here given in proper fraction is given, so we get the answer also in proper fraction. That's it. Okay, so the problem is also homework. Now see the sixth problem. Find the difference. Sixth problem, find the difference means subtraction. The first one, 3/8 minus 1/8. The both fractions are like fractions, so we can easy to subtract from this one to this one. Okay, so solution. 3 divided by 8 minus 1/8. So denominator are same, right? Directly 8. The numerator subtracted 1 from 3. So 3 minus 1 is equal to 2/8. If you can cancelizing the given fraction, you should cancel. In which table? 2 table. Okay. 2 ones are 2. 2 fours are 8. So answer is 1/4. Okay, so second problem homework, and see the C problem. Here B, C also given the like fraction. So B and C are homework, and now move the D problem. So 7 1/6 minus 2 3/42. 3 divided by 42 is given. Is this cancel? In 3 tables is possible, is it? So first change to the proper improper fraction. Okay, solution. improper fraction. So 6 sevens are 42, 42 plus 1, 43 by 6 minus, here it cancel in 3 table, 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, remain 1, 12, 3 fours are 12. So here the fraction value was 2, 1 by 14 is here, 2, 1 by 14 is here, okay. So 2, 1 by 14 we have considered. So multiply, change to the improper fraction. 14 twos are 28, 28 plus 1, 29 by 14. Okay. So what is the LCM here? We get the unlike fraction. In this place we should find out the value LCM. What is the LCM? 6 and 14. Four six are 24, 2, 6, 6 ones are 6, 6 plus 2, 84. So LCM of 6 and 14 is 84. 6 fours are 24, 4, 6 ones are 6 plus 2, 84. Okay. So here 43 divided by 6 is numerator and denominator.